Philippines shared in her video bio that she used to be a construction architect, so she wore safety boots, worn out jeans, and a safety hat every day. Now she claims